Well, science classes have come a long way in the last decade.
Yeah, they sure have. Technology's made it possible for students to do some really creative things, like this. Students at Oakland Junior High in the Stillwater School District are using 3D printers to make all kinds of things that they design on a computer. As WCCO's Angela Davis shows us, they're even making musical instruments.
A wooden instrument with a classic sound. And something a little bit edgier. Not only is this violin purple, it's plastic and made by a 3D printer.
So it's a lot more of a muted sound, and also the neck is a bit shorter, so you can't get a higher tone or pitch.
Jenna Slayton is a senior at Stillwater High School. She created the plastic violin to conduct an experiment on sound waves in her physics class.
It has a potential to be a way for more students who wouldn't otherwise be able to afford a violin to get a student starter violin.
The violin parts were made one at a time inside a lab at nearby Oakland Junior High School in Lake Elmo. Jenna chose the design online, monitored the printing, and then assembled it.
What you're seeing here is the top part of a violin that's being printed.
Instructor Matt Howe explained how the process works.
The filament goes through the extruder head, and as it's heated, it comes out of a very fine point, and then it is laid down in different layers.
And I was just so fascinated about how they work, and I was just hooked the first time I saw them. I've been creating things since semester two.
And the coolest creation so far? The violin.
How about that? Costs about $40 in materials to make the violin using that 3D printer. By comparison, a wooden violin would cost about $3,500.
That's unbelievable.
Yeah, of course,
that's
you have to have the printer first.
That's
but
true.
Yeah, it's amazing, right? And they'll just keep getting better and better with it, I'm sure.